We have witnessed Caitlin Clark's final game at Iowa. For some of you, that's a devastating sentence. For others, a relieving one. Still others, a celebratory one. Women's basketball's biggest star has elicited a wide range of emotions from a wide range of people, both this season and in seasons past. South Carolina head coach Don Staley was one of those that was frosty towards Caitlin Clark during her career. But moments after today's national championship game, that changed. On the ESPN broadcast, Staley says, quote, "I want to personally thank Caitlin Clark for lifting up our sport. She carried a heavy load for our sport. When she's the number one pick in the WNBA draft, she's going to lift that league up as well. So Caitlin Clark, if you're out there, you are one of the goats of our game. We appreciate you." And I appreciated those comments. Granted, it's much easier to say these things about Caitlin Clark when your team has just beaten her in the national championship. But still, it was a departure from how many other former players have spoken about Clark. Here's this coach who's celebrating a national title, taking time that she didn't need to out of said celebration to thank a player not on her team for her game-changing contributions to a sport. And we don't need to readdress the GOAT debate. From where I'm sitting, Clark is the greatest of all time. Staley stopped short of saying as such, and that's fine. Championships are reasonable criteria to be judged upon, and I don't have a problem with any dissenting opinions. But it was this moment. Not only did this moment reaffirm the undeniability of Clark's greatness, it made all those who trashed Clark before her look worse. Don Staley had a really good weekend of interviews at the Final Four, punctuated by one final gem of simplicity, showing appreciation for the player who quite literally changed the game. So, for the rest, the Cheryl Swoopses and Shimmy Gray Millers of the world, I just have one question. What Staley said, was that so difficult?